industrial engineering is the engineering about designing, developing, planning, controlling, the research operating, managing, and evaluating. The system generally will cover the ever factor, person, information, equipment, energy, inventory, and including finance. The industrial engineering is the work of applicability about the research operating, the result and the interaction between operating and the result. The efficiency achievement of operating purpose by using the principle and the way of the analysis. And synthetic engineering may include mathematics, statistics, physics, marketing, administration, information, economics, social science, and psychology. The work of the industrial engineering will reduce time and work, expenses, inventory, the energy, and the other results, including control the quality, production, or operating of work to support demand. By seeking our strategies in the development rectified for increased efficiency, the work are worldwide most. The other part of engineering is about essential skill way. The industrial engineering was used widely in a lot of site work. Brush, industrial and administrative administration, such as receiving of laboratory, where has the complex step, ring chain, imagination, administration. Material store administration, shipping administration and spent goods, manage and check quality, production control, efficiency adaptation all the way. To work in a factory, reduce unnecessary expenses and the quality of goods to avoid wasting is wasting. The mass production, including possibility, education of new projects, break-even point analysis, returning asset rate. Auto industrial engineering used for mass media about production in a factory. But now, the area of work cover to other side work, including business service. Otherwise, is similar to the industrial engineering. For example, the research operating administration service, engineering, system, production engineering, quality engineering, science body, preservation engineering, administration science managing, safety engineering, and engineering administration.